So the names of the shoes, it relates to what you call an envelope, which is the movement of a sound. Attack is kind of like an aggressive beginning to the series. Decay feels chaotic, and I think that related with those shoes for me a lot. Sustain felt like the point where the whole series is held. Full color and then with white on the sides. Release is sort of glowing shoes with the different colors from either side. That's a lot more subtle than the other ones.